disappointed me.
You won't be the first and you won't be the last. I told you I wanted to do this in person.
That won't be necessary. You see, since we had our little chat at the beginning of the mission, I've been thinking I don't need the best man for this mundane assignment. Any idiot with a driver's license will do. So, in the words of the great American Donald Trump, I'm sorry, but you're fired.
How was your nap?
Restful. How was your phone call?
Brief. Fasten your seatbelt.